In Metairie, a woman is dead after a crash on Power Boulevard. It happened around 9 p.m. near the intersection on 33rd Street when JPSO deputies arrived on scene. They say a woman was on the ground dead. Reports show the woman was walking on Power Boulevard when she was hit by a car. After hitting the victim, JPSO officials say the driver stopped and attempted to render aid. As of right now, no citations have been issued and impairment is not suspected.